Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to transfer Alight Motion projects. To transfer your Alight Motion project between devices, the first thing to do is to launch open the Alight Motion application. And once you are done, go ahead and open up your project by tapping the project option at the bottom right. Right next to your project, you will be able to see the three dots. Go ahead and tap on the three dots and click on export in the pop-up. Right after you click on export, you will be able to see this interface. There select project package and click on the export button at the bottom of the screen. Alight Motion will now generate a link and QR code for your project. You can share the link or QR code through AirDrop to another Apple device or any other method that allows you to transfer the file. So that is how you will be able to share your projects or transfer your projects on Alight Motion. If you found the tutorial to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.